This truck has that new oat coolant. More protein, more fiber for your engine. I've added some normal coolant in with our oat coolant, and now we have a nice blend of what looks to be peanut butter coolant for maximum protein and taste.